Kajol, also, the entire country is awaiting the release of Dilwale. It's the big ticket movie. You know, I'm reminded of something. 20 years ago, Ajay Devgn played the lead role in a movie called Dilwale, which was a blockbuster hit. Can we say that he is the original Dilwale?
I hope so. Mujhe to jeet liya. I think both the films are very different. And we'll just wait till the film comes out, honestly. I'm a superstar. I'm a superstar.